There are over 3,000 different kinds of insects in the Phasmida order, which includes stick insects and leaf insects, who we'll explore in another episode. It's believed that there are many more remaining to be discovered, and the reason for this is the simple fact that these bugs have some top-notch camouflage. They're extremely difficult to spot in the wild. You know, unless they're, like, climbing on your ceiling. Or your hand. And yes, they really do belong to a group with the root meaning of phantom. As difficult as it can be to find individual stick insects, as a whole they live worldwide. Except Antarctica. Only Antarctica. Forget Antarctica. They do, however, have a preference for tropical and subtropical climates. They live in forests and jungles, living within their host plant, or the plant that they most closely resemble. They're also herbivores, consuming the vegetation in which they live. A swarm of stick insects can actually de-leaf an entire plant if given the chance. Luckily, that's not likely to happen thanks to bats. While stick insects have a number of enemies, including birds, spiders, reptiles, and even primates, their number one enemy are bats. Echolocation is the reason for this. Bats use echolocation to see in the dark, and no amount of camouflage can save the stick insect from the hungry bat. Of course, stick insects have other means of defense when camouflage fails. Some stick insects are able to drop a limb in order to save themselves from a predator. They'll usually fall from the predator's grasp and live to fight another day. They even have the capability to regrow the limb. Others are able to excrete an unpleasant-smelling substance which can cause temporary blindness to their oppressor. And still others will play dead, like this one. And some just use the good old 1-2 punch with spine-covered limbs. They do have potential to harm people. Remember that whole temporary blindness thing? So be sure you know what species you're handling if you happen to find one in the wild. Typically, a stick insect will live about a year, although those kept as pets have been documented to live many years. Females lay eggs in two different ways. The first way involves the female stick insect laying many eggs, sometimes as many as one per day, during her travels. The eggs typically fall to the ground and can lay dormant for many months. This helps to stop a predator from finding a large clutch of eggs in one place. The second way involves the female stick insect hiding her eggs under leaves or in soil. The eggs usually look like the seeds of the stick insect's host plant. These bugs take camouflage to a whole new level. Female stick insects are larger than the males. They can range from half an inch to well over a foot long. A specimen recently found in Australia measured 19.6 inches. She was quite the find, too, because she was only the third female of her species to be found in the wild. The museum she was brought to, Museum Victoria, named her Lady Gargantuan. She ended up laying 12 eggs while under the care of the museum. Of the 12, 7 eggs hatched, producing 3 males and 4 females, all of which ended up growing to be even larger than their mother. Since then, the museum has started a breeding colony of Tenomorpha gargantua, which they have on display. The field researcher who found Lady Gargantuan was quoted saying, "People never ever have to take these insects out of the wild again."
If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click like and share it with your friends. Subscribe now and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.